Let's start up this video with episode 6, I believe it is now.
Yeah, it is.
Let's do this. This one might actually have two parts to it because it's really long. So.
Fuck, this machine. I'm gonna put a silencer on mine. Shit, I can't. Never
mind. Yeah, same. I was gonna change my law. It's like, I can't. Too late. Whatever.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people.
All right. We have to watch this. It's cool.
Keeping us in the dark.
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there.
Or will she?
Dun dun dun. Find out on episode 7. Not.
No, episode 7 on Dragon Ball Z. That was retarded. Like my life.
Don't worry.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall.
I can skip this part. Just leaving the court. Yeah, this one's gonna be a long ass mission. You ready? Let's go for
it. The immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house.
There's probably still some immortals lingering around.
1 second.
We need to get off the
before
street.
We go anywhere, look for collectibles everywhere. Because look, see, this house is open. Right?
Alright. And it leads back here. Collectible.
Knew it. One second.
Hey, wait.
That can was the like first collectible, the yeah.
Can you cut the video here so I can go to the bathroom?
Alright. Well, I'm gonna cut the video here, guys. We'll be back. Guys, we're back. Austin's back from the bathroom. Say hi, Austin.
What's up?
Of course you hear them, because you're not deaf. No, you're not allowed. Okay. I'll shoot down everyone.
So
you look... Okay.
Only...
After you look for down, okay. Look for collectibles inside here.
There's only
no.
Four collectibles on this mission.
Yeah, but look at them inside this room.
Once we find her.
Okay. I don't think there's,
wait, is there any inside the bathroom?
No.
This
not.
Doesn't sound good.
There's not in here.
Did we do a thorough search of this house? All right, we did a thorough search of this house. It's good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best.
Oh shit.
Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
Oh, let's go.
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
I'm stuck.
Yes.
Down, by the way.
Oh shit. Private Wu.
Throw
Private
back.
Wu got fucked up.
Private Wu, you dead son of a bitch now.
Psst.
You a dead son of a bitch, I tell you, dead.
Shut up, Hendrix.
Okay, no collectibles so far.
So fucking annoying. I also grabbed me a glass of milk while I was up there.
Nigga, no. You're not allowed to kill people.
What have you done?
What have I done?
Hey, why did you do that?
Because I'm dumb and really tired. So, right, YOLO. I don't fucking know what I'm even talking about right now. I'm that freaking tired. I barely know what I'm talking about. Open this door, okay.
You don't understand, do you?
Skip.
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing?
Actually, it has Taylor. I want to listen to it.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead.
Whatever, let's skip this shit then. Oh, yo, let's go. We got some sniper rifles.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking. Damn, they're on to us. We need to clear them out.
Oh shit, I got sniped in the window. Yo, wait, since I'm down, they can't kill me, but I can still kill them. Yo, watch out, dude. And there's one guy in the back of the room. Okay, hold a second. As soon as I get revived, I'm gonna go straight for this dude right there. Although they still shoot. Shh, lay down. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Nice.
This is the Shiva.
Okay, dude, come inside here. Look for an item. Look if there's any collectibles inside this house.
None upstairs.
None around the bottom floor. Outside. Nothing. No. Nothing. Wait, nothing.
Alright, let's just keep on climbing.
Open, you ready?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Nice, kill Hendrix.
No, we do not. Yes, we should. We're against the entire city. What do you mean?
Why won't let me run up this wall? There we go.
Shit. It's like an immortals convention down there.
This
I'll
is
cover you from above.
China.
Well, it's Singapore.
Easy. Wait till
it looks like China or Singapore.
Get out of sight.
Okay.
Alright. I'm taking my sniper loadout now.
We gotta push through to the office building ahead.
Snipper?
Yeah, I'm taking out my sniper rifle.
Just be careful whatever you do.
I am laying down, so barely anyone can probably see me.
Watch out, there's robots down here too.
Should I jump down? Austin, should I jump down or stay up and snipe?
Well, you have to jump down.
Well, now I'm gonna switch to my semi-auto gun.
Jump down. Okay, hurry up, please. Come to the rescue.
And start crawling over a bit, too. Hi. Oh, that's cool.
Holy shit.
Why did you go here? And you're like, oh shit, hi.
Fuck. Shit. What am I going down by?
Alright, don't move. Don't move. I'm laying down trying to revive you. Good boy.
Yo, it was a collectible.
Oh, the small little flower.
Holy shit.
A second.
Okay, that's awfully small.
Yeah, dude. And
no,
that...
we didn't miss one. We didn't miss one yet.
Yeah, we haven't missed one yet, which is good.
Yeah. Holy shit. Good thing I went down where I went down, huh?
Yeah. Okay, there's nobody up here. And there's nobody on this building right here.
Kill everyone?
Yeah. I sniped everyone off this building. Now let's go check build. Right. I went from building to building. Hi. I'm down here. Where is Hendrix at? Okay, so we need to go to here now. Oh. Jukes, open the door. You ready?
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance. Okay, let's look around in here. Look around in here.
Been falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Kane?
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
No, this ain't deep.
I swore vengeance.
Oh shit.
You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. And today,
nine.
The children.
Holy shit.
That's why I want to skip it.
Try and watch them
you know what?
Die.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Get wrecked. Holy shit. Watch out for all the snipers.
I know, there's a lot up there. I'm coming over to you, dude. I'm running in the open, coming. Yo.
Watch out.
Yo, watch out. Give me a second. You dead now, bitch. What? How did you not die? How are you not dead? I was shooting you with a fucking large ass gun. How are you not dead? Legit, the square's right at him.
Rally on me and let's
he
push
finally
to the safe
dead.
Out.
Ammo box, good.
All right, let's go.
Now all I have is a pistol because it makes super sick.
Back.
ESP, take cover.
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
54i coming in from the garage. Hit it with an RPG while its defenses
okay,
are
okay, hit it.
I'm going for it.
Head on, slow it down. Keep pouring it on.
Its defensive system is coming back online.
Holy shit. You son of a bitch. Fucking sniper.
Back online. Target is weak point.
Oh Do it now.
Can get it quickly. Why didn't it have... Oh, shit.
Is it not dead yet? Holy shit. Crawl over here. Crawl over here. Okay, shoot it.
Watch out.
I think we got it. Nice. Looks like it's down for good. Taylor fucked up. He's compromised our comms. Now we don't know who's listening or talking. Even if they've hacked our comms, at least these fuckers ain't talking to each other.
Wait.
Collectible.
Over here. Yeah. Hey,
yo, we haven't missed one yet.
Nice. Okay.
So all we need to do is find the last one, and then we're good.
There's a big guy. Fuck.
Well, bro, I'm out of fucking ammo.
Get down here. We gotta push to the safe house. Watch the skies for drones.
Alright. Yo. Watch a sick house jump. Running, jumping, 360, and landing.
Get that big guy.
Where is he?
I think he's dead.
Why won't I let you get up on the roof?
No, he's not.
Oh shit, you way up there?
Way up where?
Oh shit, he is.
What the fuck?
He is right there.
There is a big guy.
And he was right there. Okay, well now we know.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna shoot him from back here.
I'm coming out here.
I'm gonna be a little bitch. I'm gonna be like... Yeah. I'm hitting him from back here, I promise.
He's shooting at me, so I don't think he is dead.
Watch out for that thing, dude. Holy shit, okay.
Where are you?
I'm coming.
Oh shit. I'm trying to shoot it while you come revive me. If you go that way, you're gonna die. Lay down and revive me. Because
shot. I'm dead.
Right over here. Oh shit. Oh shit. There's like two of them. What the fuck?
Holy crap, can you crawl over here?
Where's over here? I'm trying to look for you. Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Hi. Dude, but don't you just love how Hendrix is just standing there while we kill everything? Right?
Yeah.
Are you fucking joking me right now? Hi.
This isn't good, man. There's like two of the bastards, by the way.
I know. And there's one right there. There's one right here. That's about to kill me.
I killed one of them. Where's the other one?
It's right in front of me.
I got an idea.
Okay. As soon as I stand up, I'm gonna shoot and come right behind it. Or I could just kill it.
I think it's good. We do it.
Oh, I wanted that. And now I need to go back here to get my ammo. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go. I have no good aim at all. Alright, should I skip it?
Now what?
Yeah,
that's okay.
Holy shit.
She's being quiet. You will see.
Holy shit.
That's what I said when I saw all these. Alright, you're gonna come in now.
They came in behind us too, so it scared the shit out of me.
Go. What the fuck do you want from me? Just die.
Whatever you're going to do, you better do it fast. The building's falling
on
the rest.
No. You two things ain't coming. Stay where you are. What the hell just killed me? Oh, this little thing right here?
Fuck.
How did you die? Oh, shit.
By robot. There was robots in that room.
I know there was. Oh, shit. Well, I died. I'm laying right in front of the room though, so.
Damn it! Are you listening to me?
Stay where you are, Hendrix.
It's not over yet.
Where?
I found it.
Oh yes, right here.
Nice.
Yeah, we got every single collectible.
Oh, nice.
Go.
Kane. Ouch.
Why are you hitting me with the burning wood?
Oh, shit.
I'm just gonna skip this for YouTube purposes so they don't demonetize my video. Oh, since I skipped it, that's the end of the video. That was actually shorter than expected.
My god, yeah.
We could do another video tonight after that one. Jeez.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see if there's a clip scene or not at the end of it, because if there is, I'll let him watch it. If there's not, that's not odd. No clip scene? Alright, let's see what I got. I got a shit ton of stuff. And we got all four collectibles.
How is she?
She's strong.
Alright, well, this is hours. We're going to end this video.
Scars.
Y'all next video, guys. Don't peace out.